Hi guys, this is Jamila from GrowWave, and in episode 4 of our Black Friday video series, we have asked our partners on how to create a compelling offer for Black Friday and Cyber Monday.
I think the most important thing here is just understanding why people are buying for you. It's you know, the months of research that you've put into the product and understanding the consumer that lead into understanding what will they like. Would they like a bundle? Would they like to shop the whole look? Would they like a autographed picture from an influencer? You know, what is it that they actually want that will really tip the scale? So like any good offer is speaking to, you know, the heartstrings and emotions of the buyer. People's wallets are open this time of year, so they're looking for opportunities. You need to tug on the right strings.
The first thing to do is to analyze the data. Analyze data from your past years. Find the popular product, unpopular ones. You can also bundle them together and sell.
I think it's not about creating a compelling offer, but about taking all the feedback you've gathered from customers over the last year and delivering what they actually want. Also being transparent about the offers you're making.
I think it's important that you make the offer very easy to digest for your customers to take advantage of. You don't want to make that customer second guess or not be clear on what is being truly offered.
Try to highlight a cause. Companies can choose to donate a portion of their revenue to charity. This shows that the brand is more than just sales or promotion and increases brand loyalty.
So this is all about the personalization, whether how big or small your business is. And if you do not provide the personalization experience, you highly will fail. And especially during a very busy holiday like Black Friday and Cyber Monday, when you have to compete with thousands and thousands of different brands, and many of them may have a much better offer than yours. So you should not compete with them based on the price, and instead you should focus on the user experience. And in a more specific way, it should be about the personalization to make sure that you are providing and you are going to have very profitable sales season.
Gamification. With gamification, you can increase engagement with the user, pushing them closer to the purchase.
Please don't forget to analyze the data from your competitors, the successful ones. Check how they treat their shoppers from the time they enter their website until forever, since it doesn't stop when they place their first order. Also, please don't forget about the triggers that they use depending on the shopper's actions. From there, you can find the small details that can merge into something big, and it definitely will bring some results.
Show how your offer is better or different for others in the market.
Be planning ahead. If you're offering a great offer, don't hold it till Black Friday or Cyber Monday. Promote it in earlier emails leading up to the holiday season. Finally, don't make the customer search for it on a secret landing page, etc. Have it on the main homepage, accessible throughout the day, so they know that this offer is real and they can execute it when they're ready to make their purchase.